State Bank of India Dharwad has disbursed mudra loan of an approximate amount of 6.5 to 7 crore rupees to nearly 200 beneficiaries. Loan amount is being utilized efficiently for different purposes and there is prompt repayment. More on its implementation from Satish Reddy, Deputy Manager, State Bank of India Dharwad.
Mudra loan is extended for a variety of purpose of people and the loan is sanctioned for various purpose. In this mudra loan, there are three categories. And Shishu loan, it covers the loan sanction limit up to 50,000. Kishore, it covers the loan sanctioned above 50,000 and up to 50 lakh. And Tarun, it covers the loan sanctioned above 5 lakhs to up to 10 lakhs. Mudra loan is mainly beneficial for people who want for self-employment to get income on their own and to get sufficient income generation by their self-employment so they can avail under this scheme. Under Mudra loan, the loan applicant need not have to submit any collateral security to the banks up to 10 lakhs. The bank will debit the premium from this loan account every year and pay the premium to that Mudra bank. In case if he doesn't repay the loan, that the government will refinance that loan amount to the respective bank. And this loan can be sanctioned from all branches and all banks also, including Cooperative Bank, Regional Rural Bank and Nationalized Bank. And the loan can be sanctioned to individual person also. SSG, JLG members, they can also avail this Mudra loan for a group activity. And this Mudra loan can be sanctioned to various group of people. If he want to avail up to 50,000 loan, his address proof, ID proof and that Udyog Aadhar certificate is enough. Tarun loan, above 50,000 to 5 lakhs loan. For those two, Kishore and Tarun loans, he need to prepare one project report. And one more benefit in this Mudra loan, the person who gets this Mudra loan, he will be given Mudra card, we will say Rupee card. So if he gets a CC limit, means overdraft facility, he can use that card and anytime he can withdraw the amount from his CCOD account. And also he will be getting insurance of 1 lakh if the account is opened under Jandan scheme. Mudra loan up to 10 lakh, there is no need of security and there is no any collateral security to be submitted to the bank. Mudra bank itself is the security for all the banks. From our branch, from especially SBI Dharwad branch, we have sanctioned almost more than 200 Mudra loans to the beneficiary for different activity amounting to 6.5 to 7 crores. Many people have benefited from this scheme. They are repaying regularly also, and once they close the account after regular repayment, they can enhance their loan amount or they can take up other activity. For that also, they are eligible for new loans.
Mahantesh Koti, a beneficiary of Mudra scheme, said that he wanted to be a self-employed and was interested in driving. He availed Mudra loan, bought a vehicle and started earning. Now he is self-dependent due to good profit and is repaying the loan promptly. Mahantesh is happy with implementation of Mudra Yojana by bank and said that it is helpful for creating self-employment opportunities.
Hame dusra udyog karne ko soch raha tha. Humko Mudra loan scheme aaya, Modi ne kiya. Abhi wo jaake bank mein inquiry kiya. Mudra loan mein koi bhi udyog ke liye loan dene ko bol diya. Hamara driving kaam tha. Hame ek naya gaadi khareed liya 2018 mein. Wohi humko zyada se zyada में पैसे आ गया. वो बैंक में रीपेमेंट भी ऐसा ही चल रहा है. मुद्रा लोन बैंक में भी अच्छा दे रहे, का रिस्पांस अच्छा है. सभी लोग मुद्रा लोन लेना पड़ेगा.
Another beneficiary of Mudra scheme, Vinayak Panchanavar, said that he availed Mudra loan to purchase a car. Now he is earning his livelihood by driving his own vehicle with good profit and repaying loan promptly in monthly installments. He said that Mudra Yojana is very beneficial for poor people and appreciated the bank authorities for its successful implementation.
मैं State Bank of India में मुद्रा योजना का लोन लिया कार का शिफ्ट डिजायर का. हर मंथ मतलब हम जो गाड़ी चलाते हैं उसे हम लोन भरते हैं. इस योजना से सभी लोगों को बहुत अच्छा हुआ. स्टेट बैंक ऑफ इंडिया सबसे आगे लोन देने के लिए. इसी तरह आगे भी ऐसा स्कीम गवर्नमेंट गरीबों को जारी किया तो बहुत ही खुश होते लोगों को. मुद्रा योजना से हमारे को बहुत लाभ हुआ.
आरती देवशिखामणि रिपोर्टिंग फ्रॉम AIR धारवाड़.